Benghazi is under attack.
If you do not get here soon,
we are all gonna die.
None of you have to go. But we are the only help they have.
They were coming in. We're on property.
Very good. Got it.
Cutting there.
Beautiful.
Michael's been friends with SEALs for a very long time, and I think that his goal with 13 Hours was to really tell the story of the true heroism and people who put their lives on the line every day and actually show what that really means.
He has a long history working with the military, so it's a perfect match of what really happened and the real story and his ability to visually tell that story.
As I crane out, you'll feel it.
Okay. It became clear to me instantly how passionate Michael was about these guys, how involved he had been with the special forces community, particularly the SEALs.
Michael went to CIA headquarters and talked to the upper level GRS staffers over there, and he spent a lot of time talking to the real people.
Michael has that vision of what he wants, and he's doing it in a way that's as accurate as possible.
Ready and go.
It's a work of passion. He wants to tell a good story, and it's grounded in reality.
He respects veterans, and he's got us involved. He uses veterans in all his movies.
Three of my former SEALs are doubling some of our principal characters for some of the fine finesse, tactical maneuvering that lends itself to bringing in the real guys.
Let's go, we gotta move!
We have 36 American lives to save.
By delivering a realistic depiction of what happened on that day, you see Mr. Bay's reverence, his respect for the military, his support for the foreign affairs agencies that are out in tough places every day.
I haven't thought about my family once tonight. Thinking about them now.
13 Hours, a Michael Bay film.